Wow, Mom. You almost sold everything. Not too shabby for an event that kind of got off to a rocky start.
I just feel bad for Eleanor. Her mother is such a flake. We should feel really lucky that we're just a normal family.
What do you mean by normal?
Well, just that we're like regular. You know, we're not causing scenes everywhere. We aren't embarrassing.
I don't know. Some things about me may be embarrassing to you.
Well, I'm not embarrassed by your robots or your weird clothes.
Okay, it does seem like you had those locked and loaded.
No. I love those things about you. I love everything about you.
You promise?
Of course. Where's this coming from?
I'm gay. Oh God, you're not saying anything. You're disappointed. I knew you would be.
Fabiola.
And now you're making that face you make when the waiter says they're all out of the entree you ordered.
No, Fabiola, calm down. I am not disappointed. You just hit me with something really big and I'm trying to process. Please, sit. I don't know what to say. Have you been trying to tell me this for a while?
Kinda, but I didn't know how.
Well, that must have been really hard. You. And there is nothing that you could ever tell me that would change that. I just want you to be happy.
Really? You're okay with that?
Wait, is that what you call that weird family meeting about AP Latin?
Yeah.
So you can switch back to French?
Oh, thank God. Our Marseille trip is still on.